I think the essential ingredients of a good mystery movie is the same as in any other movie. Just it has to be well made. That means the number of elements, actors, design, and above all, the guy who puts it all together, who's leading this ship, the guy they call in Hollywood jargon the helmer. But above all, what makes a good mystery movie, it's the story. In other words, the script.